Alright guys, so what you guys are going to want to do for this infinite armor glitch, you guys are going to have to destroy your armor chroma, and you're going to have the ray gun, and you're going to have the laser minigun, the laser minigun. You're going to want to go to the stop sign, the stop right here, go right in front of the S. Go to mechanic. it's whatever your armor. Oh yeah, you gotta call in your armor chroma. You gotta have an armor chroma too. My bad. Or any armored vehicle. I had to destroy mine. All right, and then you're gonna wanna go right to the beginning of this S. Right there's good. You're gonna want to go to mechanic.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
You're gonna want to go to wherever your armor chroma is.
It's coming at you.
You're gonna want to get out your laser minigun. You're gonna wanna hit your armor chroma up here like as many times as you can, to be honest. Alright, that's, I'm not, the aim was a lot, okay. So that's good. To get the cops, call Lester.
Oh,
no, you need the cash lab. Oh yeah, you guys need the cash lab to do this glitch. I'm retarded. You guys gotta park it good. Like, it has to be half and half. Yeah, half chrome, half blue. Does it have to be right up against the wall? But right there is good. Gotta go in. And I just started this right now. I just figured this out. Exit my business. Then this is gonna happen like this. You don't really have to enter the business the first time, but get your person facing like this, and get your ray gun, shoot yourself like this, get in your armored car, park your car like this. Then you're gonna. I fucked it up. I mean, I could still do it. Yeah, but you. Look, I fucked it up, kinda. You guys are gonna wanna go to right here, right where the porch is. You guys are gonna wanna go like this. Boom. And then you guys are gonna wanna get like this. And then if you guys get low, go to snacks, fill your shit up. Alright, I mean, I didn't mean to do that. But when you guys are done with that, you guys are gonna wanna come in. You guys are gonna wanna start this up right here. You know? You guys are gonna wanna sell all your stock. And you gotta go to LS. It can only be one person though. Damn. So they give you like 20 minutes. So you gotta get in the car or whatever, the motorcycle, my bad. you cannot crash at all or you fuck up the glitch. Just being 100% honest right now, you cannot crash once. Oh yeah, you guys gotta start off with no armor at all. That was not a crash, just so you guys know. Like falling off the bike, I should be more specific. Guys, I'm gonna be coming out with some money glitches too. So stay tuned for that. I'm gonna be coming out with them in the next week or so. So stay tuned for that. Hold up, guys. My mom just walked in the door. Alright guys, so we're gonna go up here, and fuck your tears, I'll make you go to drink some beer. I fucked it up right now. It doesn't matter, to be honest. Because you still get like, you still get the armor glitch no matter what if you fall off, but I was just telling them that, you know. Damn. This would be a good time to sell all my shit. I know I did too. He's like, who is that? Like, we all shut up. He's like, this is from this side of the room when it's on this side. We're like,
bro, what's I screamed in my class?
What's up, Grandma? Can we go to Saver soon?
I'm gonna, I got some
reading
that
I gotta
do, and
then
I'm gonna go find
my girl. Alright. You wanna go?
Yeah.
That's just fun. See? It's fun, I'd be fucking around in there.
Right? Let's go run around.
Should I do? Like, I get a fucking, like, little microphone. Thing. So, any of you bitches want to get fucked? Alright, guys.
But I stole it. What time is it?
Now, what you guys want to do is go to the mechanic. Call one of your armored cars.
Not running around on
the
empty stomach.
Damn. Look how much money I'm paying right now. I've had all this stuff, but that just took like all my money. No, I really didn't.
But I mean, I really don't want to
be a cop. In real life?
Yeah.
I mean, once my homies dip, like they dip this way, I let the cops chase after them, then I dip. Cause you know, I'll have the cops on me then.
What were y'all doing?
We were defeating. It's a bitch. Huh? I mean, it really doesn't matter what I'm doing. Like, you could get arrested for everything, to be honest. You could get arrested for smoking weed when it's illegal. Legal, my bad. You can have over 7 grams on you. Look what it says on the top.
Things aren't always black and white.
It does PS3 on it? It's that old? My dad got that with my dad got that with this PlayStation. Don't drink. Eat right. Get plenty of sleep. Woo! Drifting. Seizing light by the horns and getting cold in the process. Fuck food. Alright guys, so you guys are gonna wanna come and, you know, just keep going. Just go back to your cash thing, cash no bobber, cash thing, cash no bobber, cash thing, cash no bobber. Then you guys are gonna wanna fuck me. What? That's not okay, guys. But but you guys are gonna wanna go back to your cash pillotay. You're playing with it? You gotta swipe up. You guys are retarded. Why, because you don't know how to play it?
Yeah.
Look.
Is that
But what if I did the glitch wrong on accident?
Huh?
What if, like, you have to be on the fucking thingamabobbers? Like, what if you have to, I hate their waves, bro. It takes too long to get to their waves. A 89 Chevy Impala, Rollo. I have no fucking clue. We're about to get some Gardon targets on Mars head ass. What in tarnation? Remember that fucking funny ass meme? What in tarnation? They lost us for getting out. But I'm gonna go to my facility, run some of my friends some bargains. Or I could go to my bunker and sell all my stock. Oh shit. Alright, so now what you guys are gonna wanna do is park your car like this. Do not go in. Gear's appetizer, gun out. Go like this. Get into your facility. Oh shit, hold up. Yep, did it. Alright guys. Oh, we got one more step to do. Alright, now what you guys are gonna wanna do is get your, like, get all your supplies. Resupply, steal supplies. You cannot buy the supplies.
In the name of authenticity, you're gonna need some.
About to do bank robbery. Fuck you, pusher. Shoot you in your asshole, make you go grass hoe.
No, fuck, 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 no
Bro, what if Epic, like, or not Epic, what the fuck, I don't play Fortnite. What if a Rockstar bans his glitch? Like, if you do it, you get banned. No, there's no way, because they can't do that just because of the fucking glitch. Because you can't get banned off the Bogdan heist. You know what I'm saying?
Off the what?
The Bogdan heist. For the facility. But my brother's a level 891 and he doesn't know what the Bogdan heist is. Nah, I'm playing. He knew what it was, but he's just acting stupid. That's Mikey's stupid brain. Oh my god!
How would that be possible
if my husband can find me a silent thing? Oh, so sorry. That's mine. I want a McFlurry and some fries. That's like $4, $5. All I want. Actually, I'll do that too. How much is it? Oh shit, then I'll buy one too, I guess. Fuck, I mean, I'll bring 6 bucks here. Fuck it. Where did he lost your money? That would suck. Look. Bros. Y'all bring that phone number next time, bro. That shit kept us up all night. You guys are gonna wanna exit the fucking business. Then you guys are gonna wanna go to the ammunition store.
And just buy max armor.
Yeah, you guys gotta shoot out the back taillights or this fucking shit don't work. It has to be with that lawnmower gun. Gotta shoot up the front again. Okay, he's gonna call you the answer then. Yeah, the car's fucked up now. Fuck it.
Whatever, guys, that's pretty much how you do the glitch. You just have to get max armor and then it should.
Yeah, you kinda gotta like. I gotta do this fast. Where's your armor
car? Once the wheel sets on fire, the car will go.
Where the fuck is an armor car? There's an armor. Oh my god. Far. Alright, guys. Hopefully, we make it.
mean, it's an armored car. It shouldn't blow up, so if I catch on fire.
Yeah, I really shouldn't.
Oh, there you go.
It didn't blow up.
Bro, the engine blew out.
Oh, alright, guys, you can
open the hood. Open the hood. I want to see.
It's destroyed. You can't do nothing with it. Where did my car go? Alright, guys, drive over there. It doesn't really matter. You just have to shoot out the headlights of the unmarked Rama. I mean, you have to shoot out the taillights, and you have to shoot out the windows. Yeah, I kind of set up the motor a little bit too much. Shoot the motor with that gun like 3 times. Like,
that's what I do.
I'm getting good at tricks, I swear. That was lit, man! Alright, guys, since you guys have to come to this Army Nation because that's the only cash business you could do it at, you guys are gonna have to park like this. What does it say? You can respawn elsewhere by choosing kill yourself. She is. I want to get this. Should I? Guys, you don't have to do this. I'm just. I want to buy this, but I don't have enough. I should have bought it last night when I had enough. Bro, I had like 10 million yesterday, I swear. I had 3 million yesterday when I started with you.
Yeah.
But guys, you guys are going to want to blow this fucking car up. I'm going to be dead ass honest with you. I have no sticky bombs. You guys gotta go buy sticky bombs. So I'm gonna go into my inventory, then I'm gonna go to ammo, and then I'm gonna go to throwables, then I'm gonna go to sticky bombs, then I'm gonna just fucking place them anywhere you want, to be honest. I'll start a fucking fight with this cashier dude. Kill the cashier dude. Take the money, my dude.
Wait, you could rob him?
Yes, sir. Wait, you don't do this with your money glitch? Or you're not fucking money glitch, you're fucking...
I feel like a biker's club would have to start to shoot at it. And then once I get shot twice, it's just...
Yeah, you guys gotta do that, and then.
Damn, you have to put armor.
Yes, sir. Alright, guys. So you guys could try to kill yourself, no matter what you want. You guys are not gonna die.
You should.
Yeah, you shouldn't at least.
Just know if you ever get trolled with the infinite armor glitch.
Yeah, just
be.
Yeah, if you ever get trolled by the infinite armor glitch, probably my brother. I thought you were gonna try to rob, bro. That's all you guys need to do. I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe, like, comment, And thanks.